A jam-packed house here today at UNC Pembroke for the Peach Belt Conference Game of the Week between the Augusta Jaguars and the UNC Pembroke Braves. Here's Mounts over to Ratliff on the left wing, trying to drive baseline, gets double-teamed, goes up and under and gets the friendly roll off the glass. Going to a full-court defense, Kinsey with the drive, goes off glass and gets the friendly roll. Mounts to Kinsey, top of the key. Over to Ratliff, deep three, got it! Ratliff trying to go back door, can't get the pass. Instead, Pruitt, double team, left block, turn around, and gets the shot to go. Back to the bank, Dave Nguyen alongside Isaiah Diaz. It seemed that Akia Pruitt changed his shoes and gets the dime to a cutting Jordan Ratliff. Pruitt pulls up for three and gets the friendly roll. 13 to shoot for the Braves. Strother pulls up from range and gets it. David Strother from deep and extends the Braves' lead to 5. Inbound from Tyrell Kirk to David Strother. 15 on the shot clock, another deep three, and Strother gets it to go. Darian Lucas White checks in. Strother driving and gets the layup to go. Tyrell Kirk. Levi running the break and slams it home for 2. Spencer Levi, have a day, big fella. Pruitt fakes 3 and the lane, fakes again. Strother, triple, got it! Kirk left block, double team. Strother, Bullard, 3, got it! The Braves defeat the Augusta Jaguars.